What's up, guys? This is how to go off a curb in under 45 seconds. So the first thing you want to do is make sure your knees are bent, and once you hit the curb, your tail needs to pop just like you're about to do an ollie or as you're doing a manual. So it looks like this. And here it is slowed down. Here's another angle from the front. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.